Well, hi. Welcome to What's Next, Northland. I'm your host, Craig Himmelwright. And right now, I'm just back in the woods, checking out to see what kind of wildlife I can take a picture of. You never know what could come out here. It's definitely getting well worth getting out here, especially with the weather the way it's cooperating. Because back on April 30th, the weather was not cooperating whatsoever. As a matter of fact, it was 36 degrees, misty and cold and rainy. Just not your typical April day, especially in northern Wisconsin. We're at Manitou Falls. And photography-wise, you wouldn't believe that fog would actually create some awesome effects. So that's another thing I'm learning about photography. One thing at a time, Craig. One thing at a time. But, you know, it is so much fun doing this kind of stuff. I fall in love with it. So if you are even thinking about photography, do it. Don't even think about it. Just do it. I'm always learning. So, in the meantime, let's go back to Manitou Falls. You're going to be amazed. Check this out. It's never before said by me. I got to break free. Just an ordinary day. Clouds are in my way. It's just an ordinary day. So let's get away. I need to feel so free. What does life want from me? Other than an ordinary day. Yeah. So here we are at Manitou Falls. Never heard of it. First time for everything, don't you think? So here we are, new adventure. And it's cold. April 30th. 36 degrees. Let's see what awaits us. That's quite a drop. As you are seeing, here's the road. And here it drops. Oh my. Let's see what awaits us. Here's a little wall factor for you. The largest waterfalls in Wisconsin. You're looking at it right now. Another area where we can overlook it. See the power of nature right here. Yeah.
too.
Oh, yeah.
I can't see that.
There's a waterfall.
Zoom in on that little stick on there.
Take a look a little further, shall we? gonna take a walk across the bridge.
That part leads to the huge waterfalls that you just witnessed. Let's take a look at the other side, shall we? Hard to believe it drops off right there.
Now these signs here pretty much tell you about volcanic activity and glacial activity and the history of Martin Patterson.
Well, weather permitting, get some more, a little bit more footage here. Oh, look at this valley. Goodness, wish it wasn't so foggy. This thing is enormous.
local stuff, huh?
Awesome. I think I got myself a nice picture of a pileated or pileated woodpecker, however you want to pronounce it. They could be the largest in the world if the ivory woodpecker is extinct. Speaking largest things, well, how about that largest waterfalls in Wisconsin? Was it Manitou Falls, something else? I mean, did I need to say any more? I mean, obviously you couldn't hear me talk because the water was just roaring out of there. I mean, so you wouldn't hear me even if I could talk. So it was absolutely beautiful, gorgeous. And I'm so glad I went when I did. With all the rain and snow melt that we've had this spring, I can understand why it would be roaring the way it was. But yeah, that was incredible, and I'm so glad I got to go there. And I definitely do recommend going there, because 165-foot waterfall is pretty impressive, don't you think? Well, I'm rambling here, but I hope you enjoyed the show. Until next time, I'm What's Next Northland. I'm Craig Himmelwright. Till then, see ya.
I know just how you care, and I know you're always there, and I miss you so much, and I really need your love and touch when you're not around. Love that we'll share, I dream of you. It'll take more than miles to keep me from loving you. It's true, I know it'll be a while before I see this through. Until then, until then, oh, I dream of you. Hoping that dreams come true, and that you will come home to me. And I dream of you. I know that you're dreaming too of the love that we'll share, just you and me. You know I'll be there. I dream of you. Oh, I know you'll always be there. I dream of you. Just you and me.